The wool clip is a cooperative of farming and craftswomen who are all working with wool. It was founded in 2001 after foot and mouth disease, when the price of wool at the wool board had really hit an all-time low. And it wasn't worth farmers' while taking it to the wool board. And people with headaches were told that the wool couldn't be dyed, it wasn't interesting, and therefore that the price was that low. And wool clip members proved them wrong by dyeing it, getting it woven into amazing rugs, and showing just how much value could be added. In 2001, a group of women got together and started the wool clip, which we have a shop in Caldbeck where we now have 15 members, and each member does something slightly different with wool, and it's a brilliant showcase for all the various skills that are involved in wool working. The important thing about the wool clip is that it is either Cumbrian wool or it is made in Cumbria by us, or both. The fantastic thing about being in a cooperative is that together we can do what we couldn't do alone. We can run a shop 7 days a week and man it and produce good for it and run our farms and look after our animals and do various other jobs as well. And we can do this because we work together. Any one of us actually trying to run a shop full time and farm probably couldn't do it. But we're able to do all this and run an internationally successful wool show because we work together. In 2005, members of the Wool Clip Cooperative started the first Woolfest, which is now an international wool show, attracting between 5,000 and 6,000 people a year from all over the world, and showcases the best of wool and natural fibres.
How's it going?
Oh, it's been very busy.
Yeah.
A lot of people here, which is good really, but sort of can be a bit full on.
Yeah, I know.
The festival in Cockermouth connects old friends and creates new ones, and it encourages new people into the field.
Woolfest. I mean, every year it gets busier and busier, and this year was unbelievable. Not just the Saturday, but the Saturday and the Sunday, we didn't stop. I mean, really, but it's so lovely because it's in the auction mart and it's really sort of grounded, and people know there because they make themselves often. They understand the work that goes into our garments, so they're really appreciative, and we just love it. We really love it.